Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. George Osborne.
Oh, the day that we got married. Have I told you this before? Don't ask about my father-in-law. For when he's on the bubbly, can he be a frightful bore? Don't ask about my father-in-law. For when it comes to sheer self-interest, I shouldn't like to tell. But the fact that he's a lobbyist sponsored by BP and Shell means that when I'm pushing fracking on the House of Commons floor, don't ask about my father-in-law. Lord Howell, bubbly, just a little more.